Today, a celebration event is taking place at the Boundary Rooms Sussex Cricket Ground. This year, an incredible 38 schools from Brighton and Hove have achieved the national games mark. This is up from the 29 schools in 2013, two schools in 2012, and one school back in 2011. 61% of schools in the city now have the award and are outperforming the national average.
I'm really overwhelmed for our school, and it's practically all down to mainly all our teachers, especially Mr. Hodrick and Miss Johnson.
Why is it all down to the teachers?
Because they're the ones that organise the sport clubs and they're the ones that give us the opportunity to do sports.
We're very proud and it's all down to our teacher really. So,
how do you feel about it?
I'm actually really happy for our school because we've won silver and bronze over the few years. And this is our first time winning gold and I'm really excited for the school and happy.
We've just brought in a PE programme that can be run in the classroom, so if it's wet outside they can still do some PE in the classroom, they can do yoga in the classroom, and we've just really got a brand new curriculum that we think gets all the children who love PE.
We find the children at school are incredibly receptive to anything that's thrown at them. For example, we have a very close link with the local tennis club, with Preston Park, Preston Lawn Tennis Club, and every year we host an open day there, and we have hundreds and hundreds of families and children just coming for the open day. So they do respond very, very well when opportunities are offered.
Today was about all those schools that achieved the school games mark, so it's a celebration of all the school sport and physical activity that they've done over the past year, and it's just a great opportunity for the schools to come together and celebrate that success. It's really important because it creates that sporting habit for life, so if we can get young people active from an early age, hopefully then they'll carry that on throughout the rest of their lives, and as we know it's so important to be active to keep a healthy, active lifestyle.
This is Tatiana Sanchez for Latest TV News.